Kyder here once again, and welcome back to the channel as it's time for the next round of F1 Challenge '99-'02. Today we've got the British Grand Prix at Silverstone. It would be the French Grand Prix today, but apparently pressing escape is not the best way to restart a race when you've been punted off the track. You have to press Y, and because I pressed escape, it ended the French Grand Prix. Hakkinen won that race, Schumacher was second, so that's totally a non-event. So we're just going to jump straight into the British Grand Prix and see if we can claw back the points that we would have gained or lost or whatever the hell it is from France. So let's get to it! Okay, here we are then. Getting ready to go at Silverstone. Grid girl has got a hole in her hair for some reason, but we're on pole. Let's see what the announcer's got to say this week. Welcome to Silverstone. I don't know who you are or what you want, but if you let my daughter go now, that'll be the end of it. I will not pursue you. But if you don't let her go, I will find you, and I will kill you. The Jordan driver, first. Mika Hakkinen, second. The Michael, third. David Coulthard, fourth. Ralf Schumacher, fifth. Damon Hill, sixth. And so on and so forth. That Prost did look good in 1999 though, didn't it? Alright. Hopefully, good start. I won't actually win a race for a change. And it's lights out, away we go. Got DC in behind me now. Great start from the McLaren. Into bridge. Great corner. No. Ah, miss the apex. Doesn't help that this car is insanely difficult to drive on low downforce. Rear ends all over the place. So coming to Brooklands. Drop it down a gear for Luffield.
You're running third. 11 laps remaining.
Oh shit. Just can't do this section. Can't just not handle well here. Shit. Just keep Schumacher off my tail. Hopefully DC can have a run at him. Uh-oh. He had a lunge there, didn't he? halfway home. Not for long, he hasn't. Just played Schumacher at his own game. Let's put Hakkinen into second. Oh, come on, get turned in. Apologies for the lack of commentary here, but as you can see, I'm concentrating. Two laps to go this time by. Car's starting to struggle now. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, there we go, final lap. Like hell he has. No, wrong gear, wrong gear. Jesus, come on, come on. Come on, it's the final corner. Come on! Come on! Yes! Yes! Fucking finally got the win. Get in!
You've won the British Grand Prix.
Home win.
Mika,
yeah, boy.
Second position.
Oh, that was the ultimate trulli train. Fucking hell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ah, Hill finished 7th. Look at that. 7-car trulli train. Whew. That was harder than Monaco. I'm out of breath. I won by 0.3 seconds. The top four covered by less than a second. That was difficult. The Jordan driver, first. Mika Hakkinen, second. Michael Schumacher, third. Right. Damon, seventh. He couldn't get a points paying position this time. Maybe next time at the next race, which I think might be the A1 ring, or Red Bull ring as it is today. But let's see what that's done for the standings. So, Mika extends his lead at the top of the table. He actually won the French Grand Prix, where Schumacher came second in that one. So, yeah, me third on 30, pulling away from DC. But we've still got the two Minardis with points. And Irvine with points as well. So, what's that going to do for the constructors? McLaren still leading the way on 73 points. Ferrari on 52. Stewart in fourth behind me. And those 30 points there are all mine. So, if you have enjoyed this video, please give it a like. And if you want to see more of this series or other sim racing and real world motorsport stuff, click the subscribe button and get the bell on so you're always notified of a future video. I've also got a Discord server, and if you want to donate to this channel and help it grow at a more personal level, you can do so by heading to my Patreon page. And thank you to all my patrons that are on your screen now. So until next time, I've been Aidan Millward. Have a great day wherever you live in the world, and I'll see you all again for the Austrian Grand Prix next time. Goodbye.